Hello everyone, this is Natus 1, and today I will teach you the ultimate way of aiming, okay? Now, I haven't told this to everybody because I was trying to do tests myself, and well, now that it's been a quite long time, I have now proven that it is possible to have 5-5 aim. And with a little bit of practice, you'll be able to have 5-5 aim, okay? This tip will also be able to help you how to dodge and multitask way better, okay? Now, trust me on this, I know what I'm talking about because, well, you know, you guys have seen me how to aim, and I've taught y'all some ways how to aim, and those are old tips, and I'll just teach you right now the ultimate way. Like, there's no other way to, you know, master it. But here it goes, okay? So, this aim map, as you guys can see, it looks like, you know, just a normal aim map, right? But what's really going on is the way that I'm aiming is I'm not looking at my players. Notice one, why aren't you looking at your players? Well, I'm not looking at my players to show no fear, alright? This is the only way to get rid of your fear and be able to have perfect aim. Now, I'm not saying to really, really have perfect aim, but I'm just saying to be able to hit, like, 99% of the time, okay? Because if I say 100, then, you know, you'll be hitting, like, you know, 5-5 every single time, but... Next thing here, what I'm doing is I'm looking at myself, okay? I'm looking at myself because, you know, I see, like, you know, like a challenge of myself. I'm like, okay, you know, if I look at myself, I'll be able to just, you know, act like a real pro, be pro, just, you know, keep the mind of a pro, right? Now, you guys probably have tried this before, and, you know, but I'm gonna tell you the next thing of this, right? What you do is either... You look on top, right? Look at your first or what position you're in, okay? And what I'm saying is your peripheral vision, right? Peripheral vision or whatever. Peripheral vision helps you out a lot, okay? Like, trust me, a lot. Because while you're dodging, you can see yourself dodging, and you can also be able to predict your opponent's movements. This is how I was able to, you know, out aim people, players. I was able to have the best dodge out there, you know. Because the dodge that I have, you know, it is rare to find somebody with a dodge like this. And now you guys probably have found out ways to, you know, dominate it. But, I mean, what are the chances of winning against it, you know? There's a difference between dodging and aiming. And the dodge that I have is actually able to keep your aim away from 5-5. It's actually able to, you know, keep it away from beating, you know. And what I always keep in handy is the aim with the peripheral vision. So what I do is I don't look at my opponents. That's why I'm always ready to aim, okay? No matter what. You have to always either look, like, try to get this aim map off of my stack or whatever. And just trust me, you see that clock that you see there? Either look at the clock or look at your username, but not too far out there, because then you won't be able to see your cursor. Now, when you're aiming, you'll be able to see your cursor, your opponent, and yourself dodging. What this helps you with is be able to multitask and, you know, just be able to have that perfect aim, okay? Now, you know, I'm not saying that this is going to be like a 5-minute thing, like, oh my god, I did the peripheral vision, it did not work. Well, like I said, it takes time, okay? I already mastered it. I was actually, you know, able to use it on Ava, as you guys saw it. And that was, you know, the only way to, you know, out aim players. And, you know, trust me when I say this, you guys, it works 99% of the time, okay? Well, I mean, it works 100% of the time, but your aim, you know, gets better and better and better. And, you know, once you're done with all of that, you know, the next thing that you can do is either just that, or just look in the middle, or just, you can basically look anywhere, but not too far away, okay? Don't look too far away. Just example, those blue lines right there on the map, probably as far as that, you know? And you'll be able to see your opponent, you'll be able to predict his next dodge, his next shot. Yes, I said his next shot. And what I mean by that is that you'll be able to see his arm before he even shoots. And, I mean, you know, just give this a try, you guys. I'll come up with the ultimate way, the ultimate dodge, okay? And I know how to do it, and you guys will be amazed on how these effects will work. But right now, it's about aim. So, enjoy, try it, good game.